we started these skits off the cuff because initially we were back here and Sarah would come running and we just basically didn't want her to hit this handrail. So we put light on the handrail as she would run by. Even though we're really busy and we can't really just spend a lot of time, but if we had the idea, then we would just try to individually do some part of it to get it ready. Probably made 95 at least percent of all the stuff that we did.
Like the Mardi Gras float. We actually built the float during the day and hit it around the back and then brought it in just in the nick of time.
We had a magic show in Vegas that night. That was a good one.
Yeah, we have a special exhibit for this.
We saw
the body half. Last 3 seconds at most, and she sees it real fast.
It's always such a like blow by moment.
We just did it for two reasons. We did it basically so she wouldn't run into that, and we were just trying to be jovial, something light. Actually, it's been really fun, and it's been very challenging. Yeah.